flame bracers from the Order Enchanters. Nice! Double order of charbroiled orcs, extra crispy, coming right up.
Oh, we can now use fire spells, eh? Nice. So the purpose of this map, I assume, is that we can kill them all on the bridge if we're lucky. I think that's what I'll try. Yeah. Throw fireballs at groups of enemies. We have orcs, goblin runners, and ogres. That sounds okay. Can we just bring in these traps? Yeah. Nifty. Oh, they will try to go by these paths as well. So maybe instead of a sword, I should bring some barricades. To try and persuade them all to go down one singular buff. Instead of all of them trying this each and every buff. On the other hand, I'm not sure if this will be necessary. Okay, let's go for this tree again.
Let's begin.
I don't know if I want anything more than this at the start. Though, we can sacrifice our starting funds over there. Yeah.
Decisive. I like that.
Okay, now I want to start off with this. Because it's a pretty basic approach for my usual style. Well, here they come.
In your face.
Oh, that's pretty useful. Ow, you die. You do the same. Whew. That went surprisingly well.
It'll hurt a lot.
The fire trap is really useful. But after this, how do I proceed? Do I make another slime fireplace? Because I could do that. Like, increase the amount of fire I'm producing. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's actually pretty good. Okay, okay, I need to push them back a little. So the traps can recharge. Did you just... Is this guy alive? No, he isn't. Why were you pushing out your fire without actually having any targets? City trap. Okay, you are alive. Well, he was alive, up to the point where he no longer wasn't. Okay, I think this will be a start. Yeah. Like, I just cook him in this corridor next. It's a 9 wave level, that's the one. So we may run into a little bit of trouble here. There were no flying enemies as far as I was promised, so is this that? Ooh, coins! Money! This reminds me I should try and not kill too many enemies myself, because I get more money if my traps kill enemies. Alright, that's something to consider.
Oh yeah.
Alright, well,
this just doesn't seem fair. Orc, the other white meat. A little present for you, one for you, and one for you.
Right, time to continue cooking orc. Oh, that is not an orc, that's an ogre. Okay, yes. I assume that gave me more money. Come on, get out of the way, you big ashy bastard. I want your gold. I'm gonna take this and this, and then not be able to afford arrow traps onto these walls, which is something I really want for this place. I think my character was starting to be able to hear the arch nemesis, so I may have to cut out my own dialogue from that, my own commentary from that bit. If it comes down to it. Okay, you're getting too close. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to retreat and burn again. That'll do. Now, I'm gonna need these over here. And what do we do then? Like additional flame walls over here. That could work. Or on the other hand, I could deploy more traps onto the front of the trap fence. Because that might also work. Okay. Ogre? Ogre's dead. Good. That's a lot of dead orcs. Oh, you're still alive as well. Okay. I have a lot of money. Didn't I? Oh, I didn't buy anything. Yeah. Piercing and cutting traps had a bleed effect.
You know what you want.
Yep, and I think the best way to handle that idea is to do just this. And then add some more spikes at the front. Like, cook them. Cook them well. I forgot I had gone for the idea of not using up all of my money. At the start. So I should have used the 500 one anyway, because, you know, additional money. Yeah. Now let's just watch them burn. Up until the point where one of them gets out of the burn zone. At which point we will have to interfere. But I don't think that point seems to be approaching at the moment. Everything looks good. Okay, add this. Then what? I could do more spike traps, I guess. I could prepare an exit zone.
Voila! Just for you. That's gonna leave a mark.
Just so they get a bit of a bleeding damage should they get past the other traps. Okay, it's the penultimate wave, so there is that.
Bye-bye.
So we may be in some severe danger soon enough. Alright, that's a pretty good kill strength. That was 26.
Yeah.
Okay, let's hope that the ultimate wave goes as well. I didn't mean to say it over there. Money back. Plus. Okay, 7. Can I place this anywhere? Useful? Does it look like it? Okay. Fine then. I'll place a fire dispenser on both of these edges. Okay, ogre. I will have to ask you to die. Thank you. Oh, you're still alive. There's a second ogre. Not really a fan of that. Okay, trap skipping. Yay! Oh, he's still alive. Oops. There we go. Extra money. I think. Should have been. Oh, we didn't get to pick it up. The extra money even. This should be a 5-star one. 5-skull one anyway. Like, no problem at all. Let's head to the campaign menu for now. Let's see. Still not in the top 100,000. I'll have to return to this as well. As you can see, I haven't returned to these yet. The arena. Alright. Wait, we can upgrade something. What do we use? Like, seriously, the question is, what do I use? Well. Ah. Okay. That is something I use. Go. Oh, we have been granted the Bounden now, eh?
So, now the Order sent me to the fortresses on the Western Line. It's a dangerous region, but I laugh at danger. And at kittens. They're just so cute. Funny.
I remember the last time I did this, I led like a barricade around from here, so everyone went for game over here first, which is where I killed them. I don't know if they will go under here or not, because if they don't, that may become an issue. We do need a way to funnel them all into the one place there, I think. Okay, bring the traps and bring the walls. Okay, that was a nice view. Okay, now let's see. I can go like this, this and this. That should block up a path entirely. I think the path I want to block up entirely is this one.
It'll hurt a lot.
And take them counterclockwise.
The other white meat.
Oh yeah, that they will use the underneath passages as well if those are offered to them. Good to know. Okay, but how to put that to my advantage? Good one. That's a good question. I wish this game worked for those classic tower defense maneuvers where you could just completely lead everyone into the same hole. Okay, close up this one. And then this.
That's gonna leave a mark.
I'd like to try and channel them into this passage somehow, and like have this go the whole way from here. But in that case, it might be wiser to put this here, so we have a larger killing ground, because our traps don't always activate as we could wish. Thank you. Shields? Who gave you shields? Who the hell gave you shields? I'm not a fan of that. Okay, push them back. Alright, that got us some extra money, but not enough to get our plans finished. So let's continue working on that. I should start placing actual traps as well.
Okay, I
Okay, they were trying for that buff now. You know, those two walls I placed over there are actually kinda unnecessary. I could instead... Yeah, see? I can... Since they can go come in from under there anyways, I could just, you know... Shape this to be my buff of doom. Okay, let's start placing traps as well. Wait, no, don't you dare leave me. There's a lot of you guys, huh? Isn't there? Still someone over there. I don't see you. Oh, he went for the other one. That's what the problem was, he went for the other one. I wasn't expecting that. Alright, I can place this here, this here. And if I sell this, I can also place this here. Sounds good to me. I can't read the map, apparently. I really wasn't expecting the goblin to run over there. Oh. But these guys don't have shields, so I can do this. Oh, I really need to heal. Did one of them get over the bridge? Yeah, he did.
What a mess.
I think you're here to die, gentlemen. That's the only explanation I can think of. There we go, another bit down. We can start...
Ooh, here's a good one.
...placing some additional traps. Make sure that Tunnel of Fun is actually able to hold them off. Because that's what we need the Tunnel of Fun to do. Hold them off. Alright, then I can actually restore my mana over here, I think. This is that effective, but it's a start. I've created my own artificial choke point here, but it's certainly not as effective as the last map's one was. Okay. We are holding it steadily there. Let me
come back when you're ready.
Bet some money into my traps. Hey, what are you doing? That's silly. That's just silly. Don't go over there.
Who wants more traps? I do.
I'll place these and then I can place the front row of these spike traps and then the wall will be full of these. Yeah. And everyone will praise my choke point. Except they'll be dead. Never mind. They probably won't praise what killed them. Odds are. Okay, let's throw some fire again. That's really handy. Come on. There's still a cobalt somewhere. Is it there? Yeah, there is. The little one over there. He's dead now. He probably tried to go the long way around. Okay, we can get help from the weavers now.
They'll like this one. Step right
on the other hand,
way,
let's get this going. And all timers time things
I like that.
Go fast. Okay. That's good. Because that means our trap wall will be that much more effective thanks to the fact that we'll be able to reset quicker. Okay, let's throw some fire at people. This is a good little start. How did you get over here? Are you dead? Okay, they're dead. Never mind. In that case, it's completely fine. If they started throwing living orcs over this, I'd have a problem. Alright, well. That went brilliant then. Now, I want to expand my craft more, just a little.
For you, one for you, and one for you.
And then after that, maybe I can just. Yeah, I can use that. So, maybe able to go. Lead more of them over here. But for now, check it steel.
I suppose I expected this.
You should have. Good Weaver. Alright. There's some fire around now. Alright. It's not only our traps that need to kill fire. He can help as well. Do we get more money if our traps kill them? This looks good. Hey, where are you going?
Nice.
How dare you even think of that? What butthole? Okay.
This'll be fun.
Classic backup approach. Oh, an ogre. Nice. Any other ogres? Does it look like it? Alright. Everything still looks under control. I'll switch to the wind in case anyone escapes. Because as mentioned, we get more money if the traps kill them. Yeah. Okay, let's
present for it. Let's do it again.
Forge this little corner here. And then
this'll hurt.
Wait. That works. Okay.
Ooh, here's a good one.
This will work just fine.
That's gonna leave a mark.
This will mean that everyone who comes here will have to go through that chamber as well, so I may be able to trap that one up. But on the other hand, this is pretty effective. Minus the fact that they couldn't get anything to slow this right now, but yeah, it's going to be fine. Come on, kobolds. Die to my traps, please. That's not tied to my traps. Hey! Who dares? Oh, I see an ogre. There are two ogres. That is certainly something to consider, but this is the final wave! So it's not surprising. So my super evil death thing doesn't actually get to see the light of day just yet. Oh. Who's attacking the barricade? How did you get over this side? That was weird. Okay, I know we lost some people when we lost one of the kobolds at first, so. It's a four skull thing. That's still good. That's still good. Yeah, that's not bad. Alright, I still need to improve this score. Maybe later. And what can I get upgrade-wise? Nothing, nothing, nothing. Everything is too expensive now. Yeah. Okay, well, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Where did the ogre go? Where the hell did the ogre go?